Biden and Small Business Administrator Maria Contreras Sweet and family.
Please have a seat. I just wanted to stop by and congratulate Maria on officially being sworn in as the head of the SBA. I want to thank the members of Congress who are here today, as well as the terrific staff at the SBA for helping America's small businesses succeed and who have been holding down the fort until we got this confirmation through. I nominated Maria because she knows firsthand the challenges that small businesses go through.